I'm back! Yes, everyone, after months of absence, I'm back doing my show again, Ardawen Tries. So, today I have these Japanese candies here. If you're wondering how I got them, I subscribed to candyjapan.com, the link will be below. And I got the idea from Juario, who's actually normally does game reviews, kind of. But he also does these Japanese candy tastings, and well, I thought, why shouldn't I do it as well? I don't care if someone else is already doing it. So let's start with this one. And according to website, I got a link for him. It's called Nama-Ramune. I'm probably not pronouncing it right at all, but according to this, it's something with lemonade in it, and the taste is supposed to change according to temperature. And well, I tried putting it into the freezer and see what kind of taste I will get out of it. So let me get this open here. I have no idea what to expect, because, well, obviously. Okay, so it looks like there are these little cubes here that I didn't expect. And actually, the strange thing was they were already cold when I got them in the mail. Of course, it's freezing outside, but yeah, let me try. They're soft, so that's nice. I like soft candy. Oh, this is actually quite good. I can't really express how it tastes like. It does taste really fresh, as it kind of should be, I'm told. But let me try another one here. Yeah, this is really nice. So before you have to watch me eat this all, let's go to this one. This is soda ball thing. I have no idea, actually, but it says on the link I got with it, it says your 90 seconds of powerful fizziness experience is guaranteed. So, let me see how I have to open this. There we go. So, so apparently this is it's not so completely solid. There's some sugar coating on it, or something like that. Oh, they're really sour, and it's popping. This is really oh wow, This is actually really good. I thought it would be something with that it's something you had to bite in half, and there would be something liquid in it. But instead, it's just a really hard ball with popping in your mouth. I know, right? Yeah, it's something else. It's okay. I just chew it in half just to see if it's. I shouldn't have done that, I guess. It kind of breaks off the whole experience. But yeah, these are fun actually. It's they really are a sensation in your mouth. That's it's really special. But I like these more. It's like I said, I really like soft candy, and they taste really fresh. It's like, and they're really sweet. I don't know, I like these more. I don't really know why, yeah. Again, if you want to try something like this yourself, you should really subscribe to candyjapan.com. The link will be below, and it costs you $24. Yeah, $24 a month, and you get these little envelope like this, and basically you'll be getting as much as can fit in this envelope. Sometimes one thing, sometimes two things. So I've been told, and with that you can get these things like this as well and taste with me. So I really can advise clicking on this link and subscribing as well, because it's really awesome to do. So yeah, this has been another episode of Ardawen Tries. I'm a little bit rusty again still, as you might have noticed, but I will be coming with more episodes. At least I will do the Japanese candy twice a week. And I have some other plans, but I can't promise anything, so I won't be telling anything about it. So yeah, but you will be seeing me again. Until next time.